Charlie's everywhere around here on the Tom Dribbler.
Same owner.
Okay, because I had the same logo.
Charlie is.
But
there's
was there a bar in the last one? This is like a full bar in here.
This guy's getting ripped already. Yeah, yeah.
They're throwing him down already. They got they're waiting for. They're having a good time. You know, last time I was at a bar, they threw me out. They wanted to start the happy hour.
Hi. Doing a pizza show here.
Doing a pizza show, sir. How are you?
Yeah.
Are you Charlie? Are you just watching the show? Okay, we're rating Charlie's pizza.
Oh, good.
All right?
1 to 10.
1 to 10. Hopefully we're giving a good rating. Yes,
we'll
we're giving a good rating. Pressure is on.
Looks
you're not
okay.
Charlie.
It looks good.
Can he be honest?
I'll be honest, right?
All right. Bon appetit. Charlie. Such a nice place inside, though. All right, now is this one better than the other one, Charlie?
It's moving up. It's a little.
Charlie, I see the oregano. The oregano.
It has a little bit. It's a little grease, but it has a good taste to it. A little
Mr.
tang.
Mr. Charlie, remember Uncle Charlie, my three sons?
Has that bar? It has that bar taste to it. Maybe that bar
well,
next to it.
Is there an ingredient for the bar, or what? Maybe it's the right amount of salt, or maybe who the hell knows.
It's tasting a little better as I eat into it.
My jokes are all done here, so I'm throwing away the paper.
Hey, we got to do our dynasty,
and I got
man.
An improv.
Who's your top dynasty?
What are we talking? Football?
Yeah, we're on football season.
Well, you know, you got to say the Pittsburgh Steelers. One of the best.
But you know who the best is in my book.
Yes, the frozen tundra of Curly Lambeau Field. The Green Bay Packers. Vince Lombardi.
Title
Bart town. Starr.
There you go, and you have to say
Paul Hornung.
Ray Nitschke,
number 66. Boyd Dowler.
Two Super Bowls.
Herb Adderley.
Keep going.
Oh,
how do you know
man,
all that?
Here we go. Let me see if I can.
Wow.
Oh, Jim Taylor. How about Chuck Mercine? Beat the Giants on that Frozen Bowl. Remember?
Cowboys.
He was a guy who was on Sports Illustrated, right? Maybe we get a picture of that for people. I go way
iconic,
back.
Iconic.
I used to love, you know, Vince Lombardi's Italian.
What about the Patriots?
Lombardi Trophy.
There's a lot of Patriot fans.
Where?
I don't know. 25.
Gino Cappelletti. Remember Gino?
That was 1941, wasn't it?
Gino Cappelletti. Sam Bam Cunningham. Who's actually the cousin of Randall Cunningham.
I didn't know that. Okay.
There you go.
All right. I'm ready for this.
What is it?
7.54.
All right, so you're sitting at the bar, you're throwing them down, you're getting ripped.
I could go for three of these.
You can have about six slices,
three of these slices,
and they can throw you out of here.
Then they throw me out of about five beers, and then I'll be out of here. Yeah.
Right.
So we'll come here for Monday Night Football, right?
Thanks, Johnny. Right. See you later.
Nice and jersey.